Trayvon Mullen here in Coconut Creek at the Miami Nike, the opening regional. Trayvon, what does it mean to be able to come out here and compete for a shot at the opening?
It's a good opportunity. I feel like I'm getting a shot. I'm come out here and compete and go ball. Don't give up.
What's one thing you really want to show out here you've been working on with your game?
No more DB
in the country?
Yeah, in the nation.
Now, do you scout out the other top defensive backs and see what their game looks like online?
Not really.
Yeah, just confident in your own game?
Confident in my own game.
What's going on with the crew? What schools are on you the most right now?
LSU, FSU, Ohio State, Florida, TCU, and a few others.
Now, Savion Smith committed to LSU earlier this week. People, you know, a lot of your number one or number two corner in the country. Has he reached out to you to talk about playing at LSU with him, or have you heard anything about that?
No, not really. I just talked to him at the recruitment. I just asked him why he committed earlier and what made him commit, things like that.
Seems like LSU is a pretty strong pipeline for, you know, DBs going over and playing at Baton Rouge. Why do you think that is?
It's just history. We got a history of putting guys in the league from DBs.
Who's the coach recruiting you for LSU?
Coach Corey Raymond.
What's y'all's connection like?
We got like one of the best relationships. We talk every day.
What do y'all talk about? It's not football every day, is it?
We barely talk about football. We're just like life. What I can get in life and things like that.
And you said the other schools recruiting you, Florida State and Auburn, you said, were the two most on you. Who do you speak with from Florida State?
Coach Kelly.
What's your connection like with Coach Kelly? What's his recruiting pitch to you?
He's good. I feel like he's an honest dude.
Now, would you say that LSU's on top for you right now, or?
Not really. I wouldn't really say that.
Do you have a top group then, or, you know, school that you're kind of just feeling as a group?
No, I haven't made that yet.
You're not gonna make that yet. Yeah. Okay. Any visit plans coming up?
Yeah, but Ole Miss, Notre Dame.
Okay, so you can check out those three as well. All right, thanks, Trevor.